Dr. Moutier, are we correct in calling it an epidemic?
Well, the term epidemic doesn't technically apply because that really refers to something that has a sudden spike. And while contagion absolutely can be a factor, what we're seeing in the national rate of suicide is, unfortunately, but a steady increase since 1999 of between 1% and 2% per year. So this is more what we would call it is a national public health crisis, and one where there is prevention. There are ways to scale up interventions, education, clinical treatment, culture change, training in the workplace, in churches, in communities, in schools, so that suicide can be reduced. That is possible. But as a nation, we have not yet made the level of investment that we've made in every other leading cause of death that has brought down the mortality rate. And that is what it is time for in the United States.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.